same compared with some other high-profile sports car companies, that we have that understatement position, which has a high value, and we will all...
chairman's standard, who brings a couple hundred of people with him. Thanks, Nick, I appreciate it. I hope you all enjoyed that show, and more importantly, that you're impressed by the MPV, and when you have a chance to take a look at our concept models, you'll feel the same way about them. I'm delighted so many of you joined us today. So thank you for your interest, and thank you for your attendance. Since the last auto show in Frankfurt 2 years ago, we've made some pretty substantial progress in our corporate financial performance, so I'd like to take a couple minutes of your time to explain our improving position and outline some of our areas of focus as we look ahead. But first, let me touch on the significant of Mazda's position within the Ford Group. You've all shown plenty of interest in the Mazda-Ford relationship during the past 3 or 4 years. Though a certain European manufacturer has deferred the attention of the Japanese press just a bit in recent months. But our relationship with Ford goes back much further and is much deeper than what the recent years would suggest. In fact, this autumn marks the 20th anniversary of the start of the Mazda-Ford relationship. Although 8 years prior to that, we began supplying compact pickups to Ford. During the past 20 years, both companies worked very hard to leverage the strength of each company, and in doing so, maximize the synergistic benefits to both. Just one example is that we've supplied nearly 2.5 million vehicles and over 15 million transmissions to Ford during that period. One of the keys to the success of such a partnership is the commitment to complement each other while building strong and unique brand identities. The most recent step we've undertaken to build our brand image is the launch earlier this year of a very concerted brand management strategy initiative. Our objective is to ensure our uniqueness and to distinguish Mazda from all other competitors, including brands in the Ford Motor Company Trustmark Group. I'll explain a little more about our focus on the brand in a moment, but first, a few comments about our financial performance. We've fought through some really tough years following the collapse of the bubble economy in Japan, restructuring, refocusing, redirecting, and rejuvenating what was already the basis, albeit somewhat rocky, but very fine company with outstanding people, strong values, and a tremendous heritage of product innovation. In 94 and 95, we hit the bottom, losing well over $1 million a day, 365 days a year. In the five-year period ending March 98, we lost a cumulative 126 billion yen. At today's exchange rates, about $1.1 billion. However, in our fiscal year ending March 31st of this year, we earned nearly $1 million a day, improving consolidated net income by 45.5 billion yen to 38.7 billion yen. That was not only the first consolidated profit in 6 years, billion yen short of Mazda's all-time record. We're also working very hard to strengthen our balance sheet with a particular focus on reducing our overall debt to the fullest possible extent. Evidence of this is illustrated in our forecast of a positive cash flow of 260 billion yen this year, or about $2.3 billion, nearly seven times our previous record cash flow a year. This fiscal year, we're having to cope with a much stronger yen than anyone ever anticipated, which certainly puts a great deal of additional cost pressure on the organization. We're working very hard to offset the negative impact and forecasting a record net income of 40 billion yen. But we've made a great deal of progress in recent years. Further improvement in... A moment ago, I spoke of the importance of our brand management strategy. I'd like to expand on that point just a bit. Our worldwide brand strategy is a central business initiative, a global approach aimed at focusing all of our efforts from design to engineering to manufacturing through to the sales and service arena on the customer's perspective. It's also a very integral element of our entire growth strategy.
What's it done?
Mission is pretty hot right now. We've been developing a raft of distinctive new models over the last year or so, and I can assure you there are plenty more still to come. But today, the focus is on this new MPV, a very important newcomer for us here in Europe, where the MPV sector has grown into a substantial part of the overall market. And remember, this MPV arrives just a few months after we introduced the all-new Premacy. So things are happening fast. We're on a roll right now, and I can assure you the pace will not let up. Now we can actually deliver a new model from concept to production in just 23 months. We did it with the Premacy, using some of the most advanced technology in the industry, and through a company culture that simply thrives and breeds on flexibility and innovation. But that doesn't mean that our speed compromises the processes or the products. Now it also helps that we have a pinpoint focus on exactly what is expected from each and every one of our products, what is defined by the Mazda brand DNA. The new Mazda MPV, for example, demonstrates the product attributes that reinforce that brand personality that Jim mentioned of stylish, insightful, and spirited. These attributes are distinctive design, exceptional functionality, and responsive handling and performance. The first of our product attributes is distinctive design. The new MPV... Don't you just love that saxophone? The next Tourer is in fact an exciting new generation touring concept that embodies the Mazda brand personality by blending the comfort of a high-class saloon with the versatility of an SUV. The unique design gives passengers space to move comfortably, provides excellent directional stability, and produces a ride that is quiet and relaxing. In fact, the characteristics you'd expect from a top-quality stand that's designed for high-speed touring. In designing the next Tourer, we adopted a long roofline to create the space needed to provide individual comfort, and we added the utility and mobility of an SUV. And we delivered outstanding safety features by including up-to-the-minute technologies. Next Tourer delivers a dynamic blend of power with elegance to capture Mazda's contrast and harmony design theme. And you can see many examples from the five-point Mazda grille at the front with a powerful bumper through the flowing body lights, extended cabin long roof through to the distinctive rear end. Now ease of operation was a key objective to provide a luxurious level of lighting at night, while a large longitudinal sunroof gives a feeling, is each feeling occupant a feeling of openness. Now we've given the next Tourer the flexibility to manage a varying number of passengers and dissimilar sizes of luggage. In normal use, the cabin is isolated from the luggage space, much in the same way as a three-box saloon, and the load space is accessed in an outbound part. Next Tourer also incorporates the latest advances in both active and passive safety technologies. The braking system has both dynamic stability control and electric brake force distribution, while sensors in each of the rear wheels monitor the tire pressure, and if there's a drop in pressure, the bump flat system allows the vehicle to drive safely for 200 kilometers at up to speeds of 80 kilometers an hour. Eliminating the spare tire results in weight reduction and increased luggage space. Passive safety measures include a strong and highly rigid body with front and side smart airbags, and new technologies include our intelligent transport system, which alerts the driver by sounding an alarm if the car deviates from its lane or it approaches a corner at too high a speed. So, that's our concept for a next generation.
Les seules bonnes heures que j'ai eues, c'est entre 6h du matin et 10h30. Après, c'est vraiment...
Nissan Jet Guardstone. The actual style of the vehicle, the stance of the vehicle, the interior of the vehicle, the detail. You stand back from that. It's a work of art. Yet it's a work of art that's functional and timeless.
Thank you. Next C1. Ich wünsche Ihnen noch einen schönen Tag und bleiben Sie dran.
See how long it's been going.
Next stop is.
Thank you.
sehr rasanter Fahrer mit der Vollbremsung in die Parklücke. Das macht sich negativ bemerkbar in Sachen Verbrauch, kann ich nur sagen. Jetzt bin ich mal gespannt. 5,25 Liter, Fahrer 2. Ich hab's gesagt. Sich an den grünen Bereich hält.
Thank you. pure rosse.